to a story from earlier this week. Court documents show a basement fire at a Southwest Lincoln home Wednesday was started by a person suffering from a mental health crisis. Police say officers were called out on a welfare check for a 31-year-old woman near Southwest 16th and West Arlington Street. An arrest affidavit shows police believe the woman started the fire and took her to jail. Damage to the home totaled $140,000. Two cats in the home died as well.